Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Has wise-ass gamer lost his mind? No, I promise you, I have not lost my mind. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It is the wise-ass gamer. Yes, I am making that you read the title right. I am making a video on this very subject. First, before I get started, do I think the KKK is an embarrassment on American history? Yes. Do I think they're somewhat misrepresented and made it to something they're not? A little bit. Let me get to my point. I was on Yahoo Answers not too long ago. I forgot why I went there. I wanted to seek an answer to a question I had on my mind, but whatever. So I was there. I don't remember what I was asking, but I came across this one comment left by this young black girl. She said, and I quote, "Don't listen to these KKK motherfuckers. They don't believe in God anyway." It bears repeating when I had to say it. She said, "Don't listen to these KKK motherfuckers because they don't believe in God." I mean, I hate to say it, but how uneducated was that statement, she said. I mean, if this girl would have known better, she would know that the Ku Klux Klan is a Christian organization. I mean, I think today there's a lot of people that don't realize that, and I don't know. I even tried telling this to some of my black friends a few times. Some of my black Christian friends, who, if I told them that, they know they would just look at me like, just really get pissed at me for saying that. Say, hey, by the way, did you know that the KKK is a Christian organization? They would look at me and say, no, they're not. No Christian would ever act like that. But seriously, I mean, really, what did you think? That all you needed to be was white to join the KKK? No. I hate when it does that. Seriously, you can't be... Like, you have to be, at the very least, a Christian. They just recently let in Catholics. But, you know, you can't join as a Jew. You can't join as a Muslim. You can't... Because it won't fit over the turban. You can't join as an atheist. You can't join as a pagan, and you sure as hell can't be gay. So, yeah. It's a Christian organization. Have they started letting in Mormons yet? I don't know. Like I said, I am not a supporter of the KKK. But I at least like to be somewhat educated on certain things. Especially the most unpopular things about history. At least I like to know what I'm talking about in certain things. But I wish more people would educate themselves on the more unpopular things, too. But anyway, I just want to quickly blog about that. There's the comment section below. Make good use of it. Rate, comment, subscribe, whatever. Talk to you guys later. Have a good weekend.